Yes, Ocean and Summer Moon are big, big stars. They are just the biggest stars of Vanderpump Rules now.
Listen, start them young, honey. Start them young.
Right. When I got her little like work thing, her work permit, I was like, holy shit, this is crazy that Ocean has a work permit already. Yeah, I think we'll see new faces. We only picked up cameras, I think, like a week and a half ago. So we're fresh into it. But and I didn't know what to expect, but it's going to be a great season. I just based off of what we filmed so far, like shit's already hit the fan and it's awesome.
I can't wait.
Awesome for viewers, not so awesome for us who have to like face each other daily.
That's why we love Vanderpump Rules. It's just, it's one of those shows where more happens in one episode than a lot of Bravo shows in weeks and weeks and weeks. This is what we love about it. What about like, is it hard when, you know, like, so Stassi's not there, Jax is not there, like, and all of that's going down. I mean, like, these are your friends, but of course, like, I mean, do you feel somewhat like, you know, you don't want to get involved in that, like, just really appreciative of like, you love this job and you're so good at it. Like, you must be just so happy to have a job, right? Like, it must give you like a different appreciation of just, it's a great show and you're a part of it.
It's a great show. I'm so grateful to be a part of it. You know, it's just, it's hard when your job is also like hanging out with your best friends and then they're no longer a part of it. It just, it changes. And, you know, that was the thing I enjoyed the most was like, oh my gosh, I get to hang out with my friends and work at the same time, which not saying that the rest of the cast, they aren't my friends. They definitely are. But a piece of my friendship pie is gone. And that's really hard. You know, I don't like to judge, but I actually think that that's super offensive. You know, there are people out there who work their ass off to never take themselves out of an take themselves out of reality and to never place themselves in an altered state. You know, they don't even, when they have a cold, take Dayquil or NyQuil. So to say that you're like California sober or this type of sober is extremely offensive, I think.
I never heard the term before until I watched.
No,
this.
And I'm not looking at you like you're the
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I know.
To me, I've been in rooms with men and women who have given up everything just to not pick up. So sober to me means that you are not taking yourself out of reality.
Right.
Yeah.
And California sober takes you out of reality.
It's not a real thing. You're not sober. If you're drinking or smoking weed, you're not sober. That's great. He asked me this morning, he was like, so when would you want to start trying? I said, when Ocean is like a year and a half, 2 years old, let's get it popping. So you guys don't just say those things. I do feel like I look great for just having a baby, but you know, things, the tightness is different. And I just feel like every woman, my body is no longer mine. You know, I'm constantly putting a baby on the boob and you just kind of feel like, you know, I could feel hotter right now.
Who is like the strictest between the three of you, do you think?
Oh, I thought it would be me, but Stassi is like on it. She is like, it is 1 minute past Hartford's nap time or bedtime and she's, you know, we did a girls night the other night and she was texting Bo nonstop. Like, did she go down? She is on it. She's fucking awesome. I mean, Hartford was sleep trained like the second week home. Not really, but like she was young by the time she was sleep trained.
Why doesn't that shock me? That just doesn't shock me at all.
It shouldn't shock me, but it did.
Stassi is just like, listen, get up, go to sleep, stay on your schedule.
Right, boss bitch.
Are you guys kind of pushing Katie, like, come on, join the club?
I mean, I'm pushing her for my own selfish reasons, but obviously, you know, like she knows that I tease. Having a baby, you and your partner have to be ready. It is no small task. It is like, it's a lot of work. And even though it's the most amazing thing in the entire world, you know, if you're not ready, then hold off.
Do you think, you know, just because everyone's around the same age, like, you know, since you are the strict parent, it could be way in the future when you're okay with Ocean dating, but you know, depending upon her preferences. We have Hartford over here. We have Cruz over here. Like, would you love like to keep it all in the family?
Yes, I would love to keep it all in the family. And you know, we don't judge over here. So no matter who she goes for, like I will, hello, you've read my book. It's like, there's no judgment from mama. So I would love to keep it in the family. How great would that be if my in-laws were Jackson, Brittany, or Stassi and Bo? That'd be awesome.
I think it would be unbelievable. I mean,
I know,
right? Like, this is where my totally. Head goes. I'm like, what more do you want to happen, right?
Nothing. That would be my dream.
Just like, let's put it out there, Lala, into the universe. Maybe. Okay. You know, it could be like in 20 years to make you okay, all right?
Totally. I'll manifest.
What about, I mean, I love all things Vanderpump Rules, but you know, last season, lots of people said it wasn't the best season of Vanderpump Rules. We had all these newbies and, you know, there was the OG cast and mm-hmm. the newbies. Like, did you feel that, like, as a cast member, did you guys feel that like, you know, the fans, well, we're not going to not stick with you, but the fans were like, oh, this season is off. Like, did that filter through to you, or are you just not really into that?
Oh, story? No, I remember filming last season and being like, this is going to be the best season we've ever done. And then I watched it and I couldn't even get through an episode. It was like, I was totally with the fans on that. I was like, this is, what even is this? Like, how do you even follow anything that's going on? Like, way too many new faces, way too big of storylines for people that are brand new. Like, no one's invested in these people. And, you know, now look at where we are. None of those people are even on the show. We spent an entire season, like, trying to make them happen. So it's going to be very different season 9. I think everybody learned from last year and said, hey, we're not doing that again.
Why? That's so interesting. Why did you think it was like the best season ever when you were filming? Like, what was
just, it? Just based off of what was happening with the Witches of WeHo, based off of what I filmed with, you know, my life and with Randall, just things that were being discussed. People have been following this show, you know, even before I was on it. So people are invested on what's happening between Jax and Tom Sandoval. They just got like the tip of the iceberg with that whole thing. It actually didn't even make much sense. It was like, why are these two beefing so hard? And it was a very sad and dramatic breakup between Sandoval and Jax. It was sad what was happening with the Witches of WeHo. And I don't even feel like we got to deep dive into it because we were too worried about, you know, Max and Dana.
Right. And like, how could newbies ever compare to like Lala and Stassi and Jack? It's just, it's not going to happen. Like, it's no.
Well, people have invested so much time into the lives of those people that you just mentioned.
Yeah. Do you think they should have just made two shows, like an OG show and a new show?
Yeah, I do. If they wanted the newbies to be that, you know, in your face, definitely needed two different shows. You know, I know I'm not afraid to bring it, but I also have to be careful now because I don't want my daughter looking back and being like, that's how you acted. And I was only like a month old. Like, I definitely am thinking before I speak. I don't know how long that will last because I am Lala after all. Like, I won't deny myself of who I really am, but I am trying to think before I speak.
That's so interesting. So like, even though, cause you guys like just started filming the new season, like you're already kind of cognizant of that just because you have a daughter.
Yeah, I definitely, obviously my behavior before she came into the world, I can't change that, nor would I change it if I could, but I do want to be a little more mindful.